Hey YouTube, it's iPhone Mastermind, and today I'm going to be doing a tweak review on a tweak called FastLock. And what FastLock is when you're on the lock screen and you double tap the home button to bring up the music controls, it also gives up these other controls in the center part where you can quickly tap to place a call, send a message, send an email, tweet, add a contact, add a note, send an alarm or a timer, or take a photo, and in future versions, the developer may even add more. So let's just go ahead and test some of these out. I'm gonna go ahead and tap place a call. And what's cool about this is, although this is an iPod Touch, it goes to the FaceTime app for the iPod, and for the iPhone, it goes to the actual phone app. So it goes to whatever is closest if there's anything like that. So now I'm gonna go ahead and send an email. Brings up the new message for email. Tweet brings up the little tweet box. We can go ahead and set an alarm or timer. Add a contact. And so on and so forth. So once again, this tweak is called FastLock. It's in Cydia for $1, and I think it's pretty cool, especially if you have an iPhone. You can quickly just access your phone or your messages app just by double tapping the home button from the lock screen and going into it. And then if you tweet a lot, you can do that, sending emails. Just a lot of nifty little shortcuts you can get on your lock screen. Like I said, developer may even add some more in the future. So let's go ahead and see what happens. So once again, this tweak is called FastLock in Cydia for $1. Go ahead and check it out. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to like this video up if you enjoyed it. And comment below for any questions or comments about the video or the tweak. And remember to subscribe for more tweak reviews like this, as well as app reviews, Apple news, jailbreak news, and more. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you all later.